Let me ask you a question. How do you shop for groceries for you and your family?
I don't know if I shop like everyone else, but I visit at least 5 different places to get what I want, and it's gotta be an enjoyable experience.
I try to eat well. It's a hard thing to do, so I like places that help make that easier.
Who does the shopping? Is it you? Someone you live with? Your partner? It's sort of everyone. With all this complexity, how do we track how people personalize their grocery shopping? Well, we ask them about it. FMI has been tracking consumer trends for more than 40 years. Here are a few insights from U.S. Grocery Shopper Trends 2019.
When I shop, I want it to be as efficient and simple as possible.
Everyone in my family eats something different, but there are meals we have in common. That's the real challenge. I cook and shop a million different ways now.
Just look at the way we shop for groceries online.
I look up prices and grocery shop right from my phone.
Between work, carpooling, and the kids' homework, I need pickup or delivery options to make meals easier.
Helping consumers personalize their shopping is more important than ever, and that doesn't just happen online. Retailers need to establish trust to build the relationships that make personalization possible. So let me ask just one more question. How do you address the needs of today's grocery shopper?